Okay, we're back to make the meatballs and man the spaghetti. I got the noodles cooking, these are ready. This sauce is cooking, I'm just keeping it stirred. I'm gonna be adding a little bit of this pasta sauce in there real quick. And I'm gonna just set this right here. And don't you dare move. And we're gonna just grab a little bit, about a half a cup or so, maybe a little more. About this much pasta sauce is going in the spaghetti sauce. And then that will get reduced down as well. Sauce here. Oh, it's going to be delicious. All right, now we're going to take this and strain it. I believe, you know what, I always forget to test it. Let's just test it real quick. I think it's done, but oh, hot. Get a piece out of here sometime. There we go. They say if you throw it to the wall, it should stick, but you know, I'm glad I tested it. It's not quite there. Almost, but not quite. All right. Is it done enough to just run hot water over it? Probably. I'm going to leave the lid off this so it can reduce a little bit. I don't think it should reduce by half, but it should reduce a little bit. But that steam, all that steam is moisture, reducing moisture out of the dish. All right. I did the dishes and I got all set up for the meatballs. And here we go. I'm going to put a little drink of ginger out here. Okay. I only allow myself sort of this much every few days. I probably shouldn't drink it. Most days I don't drink it. Oh my gosh, my freaking nose looks stuck in it. It is. I'm making this in between here. Jeez, I just need to reach my nose real quick. I'm gonna do this. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Oh. Oh. Okay, I think these noodles probably are done now. They look, yeah, that looks much better. Okay, so these are done now. And we are going to remove them. I've already put the pasta water in the spaghetti sauce. And not like that pan looks clean. Look at that. I love these pans. Okay, so that can go off. And we need to keep the lid off of this one so it can reduce. Good steam going. And this one needs to be clean now. And we're gonna get some cold water. Another big thing. It's weird. Ugh. Wow. Furniture company. Are they delivering or picking up? They are They're picking up.
It happens when you rent furniture. You never rent furniture. Oh, it's fine. You got furniture barn, anything like that. You can get it for a couple extra $100 than that. And you own it when you take it home. You don't rent it though. Then you can't make the rent. They come take your furniture. They just came to those. So what this is it's just stopping the cooking process. So I like to get them all good and rinsed. Got a pound of hamburger. Got about a maybe 2/3 of a pound of sausage. And it's the breakfast sausage, but I'm gonna try it anyways. I'm going to try anyways. Sounds like gunshots. Jeez, I live in a horrible neighborhood. But it could be fireworks. Because the reservation's just up the hill, and they have fireworks for every year. And sometimes, like COVID year 2020, they weren't allowed to do it. 2021, it went off. It went for until like in November, in July, to the end. Bam, boom, 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 bam, boom, boom. Which is fine with me, I don't care. I don't care what you do. Alright. So we're just going to get our hands in here and mix this hamburger and this sausage together. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. We're going to get a good mix together. Just use our hand. I could use this thing if I wanted to, but why? My hand works just as good, and I just washed it, so twice. And the meat is very cold on my hand, though. That's the only downfall. Meat can be very cold on your hand. Or your hand could get tired. It's pretty cold. The meat is very cold. All right. I'm going to get just mixed up. Pound of hamburger, pound of sausage. Or not quite a pound, probably 2/3 of a pound. Which is fine. It's kind of the way you want it. Okay, so we're going to mix all that up. Now we're going to start putting stuff in there. And we're going to probably mix, but it's so hard. I don't like stuff on my hands, but my hands are very cold now. Okay, let's get busy with it. Let's get busy with it. Let's get busy with it. Okay, here's my clean towel. Okay, we're going to put some Worcestershire sauce in there. And I use the rest of that one. I have more in the refrigerator if I need it. I'm going to add an egg to this. Yep. We are going to add a little bit of milk in there. That. Quarter of a cup. And we're going to add some garlic powder. Yum yum. Yum yummy. It's a yum yummy. Paprika. Love me some paprika. Okay, some that on there. We're going to put some salt in there. And we're going to put some pepper in there. Parsley, muffin. Yeah, I'm in there, parsley. Yeah. Okay. Let's get the oven on to, I would say about 400.
I'll stick with 375, though, that's fine. I think if I cook them at a lower temperature, they'll be more tender. More tender. Oh, and that reminds me. Oh, I gotta find it. I wish I had like a for my spices. Or, you know, something really cool right here. I can hold all my spices. Oh man, that'd be so cool. Now we're gonna put some meat tenderizer in there. That meat good and tenderized. And I think that's it. Okay, we got salt, pepper. Oh, honey. We're gonna put some honey in there as well. If I can get a spoon of honey out. Got these long spoons. They're for like milkshakes and stuff, I think. They're okay, so we're gonna put about that much honey in there. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna stick our hand in there again. The panko Goodman Incorporated and the Worcestershire and the egg and everything. All Goodman Incorporated. You don't want to lift it up and see, you know, a bunch of darkness or a bunch of egg at the bottom. You're mixing until that egg is really good mixed in there. Alright, and now what we're going to do is we're going to take the. I sure did turn that oven on again, didn't I? Damn pan. I gotta learn. I'm storing pans in the oven, and I've never done this before. I've always had room to store my pans. And yeah. So actually, I'm gonna leave the pan on there, remove the grate, and leave the pan. Do I want to? You know, I think I do. I want to leave the grate on there as well. So we're going to go ahead and leave that on there. And then when we're ready to put the meatballs in there, I think we need to, is that halfway? A half and half? Okay, that is half and half. All right, so halfway. Set your rack to halfway. Get in here and mix some more. We're quite there yet. And so when that gets all preheated, we make these meatballs. Get them in the oven. I mean, we could do them in the frying pan, I suppose. No, I'm just going to do it in the oven. I think it'd be easier on me to do it in the oven. All right, so. Rolled, and I think just grab a little bit, you know, and roll it into a meatball. I don't know, my first time making homemade meatballs, but that's about the size meatball I would want. And I want a lot of them, so, right? Didn't I know? That one seemed bigger than that one, but they're about the same size. I think you want them all about the same size because then they can cook at the same time. Done the same time. And I'm going to put them on the rack. I am. I sure am. Maybe I should just get the rack out now. What do you think? Can I get the rack out now? I think I will. It's already dirty now. My stove's dirty. Everything's dirty. All my towels are dirty. All my brand new ones. Like this one now. This one has meat all over it. Then that was the only clean one. Yeah. So I screwed up. I totally screwed up. I wish I had more room. I don't, and so I'm not going to complain. I am humble and grateful for everything. Okay, so we're gonna put the meatballs on the rack. And we're gonna go about 2 inches or so apart. Well, I think four, right? Four on in one row, or maybe three. We'll go three on a roll, right? And let me just wash my hands one more time, and I can move you guys closer, I think. Nothing's too hot over here. And I'm just doing this to keep them, to put them together so they don't have those little breaks and stuff. They look delicious, they really do. Let me just wash my hands real quick. Oh boy. Dirty. I dirtied two towels in 5 minutes. Yeah. And with stuff that's going to stain, I'm sure. Ugh. I smooth towels. That's what happens. I ruin them and then I just go like, because I'm not sure that. It is meat. So. And this one is, I have a meaty hand as well. It's the meaty hand towels. Okay. So I still have that towel and I still have this towel. So, I need to wash them all, really. I have some in the cabinet as well. So I think maybe if I pull it out of the cabinet, we'll have a clean towel in the cabinet. So so that's what I'm doing. And see, the meat is all mixed together. So I'm just making the meatballs. And a little bit in your hand, maybe squeeze back and forth if you see a lot of cracks, like a, kind of like a cookie dough. That one's a little small, but that's okay. They don't all have to be the same size. And then I automatically compensate, so put some away. I don't know how many meatballs this is going to take or make, but I think it's going to be good. Homemade meatballs? Man, sounds good. I may have wanted to put a little bit more of the panko in there, but I think, I don't know, maybe a quarter. I've never made them before. It's my first time, so. But they look delicious, and I have sausage in there too, so I'm sure they taste delicious as well. Sometimes I just can't stand stuff on my hands. But I think it, binding together better. I don't know. Something's going on outside. Banging around out there. They're probably pissed about the furniture getting taken. Now somebody didn't pay a bill, obviously. I try so hard to keep up on our bills. And sometimes it's rob Peter to pay Paul. And but I work it out. Our electric has never been shut off. Our phones have never been shut off. We don't want for anything. Like, you know, we got good food. We got, you know, fairly nice car. It's 2014. We've only owned it for, what, 3 years, something like that? We got to start saving money to get that paid off, though, so we can pay on the principal. Just pay your monthly payment, and you got this huge interest. But if you pay your monthly payment, and then once that clears, go back in and pay a couple $100 on the principal alone, it'll get paid off a lot faster. So, but you have to be current on your payments to do that. We got a little bit behind during the pandemic, so we're working on that, getting that back up. We were 2 months behind on our rent, and we were 3 months behind on our car payment when the pandemic basically got here, because I didn't work that summer, and then I wasn't really working a lot. I'd taken some time off and stuff like that. So, you know, and I spend a lot of money too. So right now I'm not spending money because we can't afford me to spend money unless we need something. My dog is sitting here just waiting for a bite, but they have to cook first. I think about 20 minutes or so, I'll check it once I get these in the oven. I'm gonna have to, oven is ready to go. Now we just gotta make these ready to go. So I gotta move them closer. I still have quite a bit in here. There we go. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. And then I'm gonna get that bread ready. A little crease there. Mush it together a little bit better. There we That should be good. Well, that's a lot of meatballs. I'm happy. I'm happy with it. I hope it tastes good. I'm so excited to try it. I think it looks good to me. And everything kind of made sense as I was putting it in there, so. It did. Just the egg and the milk and I did all right. I did good. I think it's seasoned beautifully for meatballs, Italian meatballs. And I think little mister right here is going to enjoy these as well. There's no onions in there. I didn't have onions to put in there. But he'll enjoy these. And hopefully we only have one more. No, we got more than one more in there. We probably got two. I'd say two. And the oven is ready, and these will be ready in about 20 minutes. Hopefully room for one more big yellow small. That's okay. Hey! I'll pinch a little bit off this big one. I'm gonna get ready first, probably. All right, there we go. And now those can go in the oven for 20 minutes, and I'll take them out, cut one open, and see what we're looking at. And I gotta run some more cold water over the noodles, keep them soft, keep them moist, and not sticking together. The noodles are beautiful. I've pretty much mastered noodles. Noodles and eggs. I got those two things down. Bacon like sauces and stuff, I can do that too. Get some barbecue sauce here in a day or so. Alright. You know what? I wonder if let me just think about this for a minute. Baby Ray's barbecue sauce on the meatballs. Like a glaze. We're gonna do it. It's gonna be good. Just a smidge. And then I'm gonna need of this. Oh yeah. We're just gonna do this real quick. Just a glaze. Just a little tiny bit glazy type of thing. It's kind of a glaze. And yeah, that's going to be delicious. Oh my god, I'm so glad I thought about it. Just a little bit more. And pretty much just beep, burp, burp, burp. Run it off the side. There we go. Oh boy, how delicious is this going to be? A little bit more for this one. Oh yeah. Taken longer than I thought it was going to, but I bet it's going to be worth it. I bet it's going to be worth every little bite that we get off these. Oh my god, how much delicious. Okay. I can't wait. I'm excited. I love food. Am I addicted to it? I mean, you gotta eat. I'm not, because some days I go all day without eating. And it just depends on the day. If I'm having a bad day, I'm not going to eat. I'm having a good day. Like today, the pain's not that bad, to be honest with you. not that bad today. It was bad this morning and yesterday. Oh my God, it was horrible. After I got home, it was the worst afternoon I've had in a long time. Only because the pain got so devastating, and then it, you know, it wears you out. So you, and if you lay down, take a nap, when you wake up, it's pretty much because the messages from your nerves to your brain have severed when you go to sleep, you know, right? And I've done it night after night. I've, you know, I'm sorry, that's like, let's see, 630 some odd days that I've done that. And I've woken up and the pain is at zero. But as soon as you start moving around, sometimes I just wake up and sit there. And, you know, like you have to wake up and go to the bathroom. And I hold it and hold it and hold it and hold it because I don't want to move. Because as soon as I get up and go to the bathroom, the pain starts. So there has been a couple of days where I've woken up in a little bit of pain, but not not like what I have at this time of the day. As the day goes on, like my whole area around here is all, that's why I'm kind of bracing myself on the sink because it hurts so bad. And then it goes up into my boobies and it hurts really, really bad up in my boobies. It hurts so bad. Okay, that looks delicious. That one needs a little more. My very first one looks a little bare. Come on. Come on. Ah. There we go. Just a tap in. Looks like that. All right. These are going in the oven. Move, please. I'm going to have to move you back, too, to get them in the oven. So here we go. We're going into the oven with them. Oh, yeah, that's awesome. Did you see what just happened? My phone has no protective case on it because it overheats if I put a case on it. And I just dropped it. Boom. Just bam. Right face down. So I hope it's not broken, but you never know. Who knows? I don't really care about this phone anymore. I put it. $900 into it. Not, yeah, I'm done with it anyway. So, all right. We are going to put a little bit of water on there. A little bit more than that. All right. Get another water out here. I thought I had another one sitting over here. Okay, we'll do this one. And this will just give it some steam and help it be tender. Yep, 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 yep. Okay, meatballs are going in. All right, calm down. You got it. Perfect. 20 minutes on the clock. Uh-oh. All right, 20 minutes on the clock. Okay, they're in. I'm excited to try them. So we got 20 minutes, and I'll be back. I'm just going to clean up a little bit, and yeah, we're almost at a half an hour anyway. So thanks for joining me, and I'll be back to show you these. And maybe we'll do a little taste test with some noodles and some sauce and a meatball. Have a little bit of early, late lunch, early dinner. I don't even know what time it is, to be honest. Should be still early. Oh, it's only 2 o'clock. Okay, well, good. I started at about, I'm going to make a cup of coffee. Make a cup of coffee with me. I've already warmed the water. And I have dishes for days sitting everywhere. I'm overloaded with the dishes, to be honest with you. See my table? I got all my dishes. See my Oriental dishes? Aren't they beautiful? It comes with a plate. So you get a plate here. Let me pull you off of this thing. Uh-oh. Don't do that.